The story begins, as many good stories do, with folks killing time on a boat waiting for the fish to bite. A group of close friends who share a love of fishing, good food and drink, the laid-back vibe of the Caribbean and the thrill that comes with hooking a big marlin wanted to share that experience with their friends and family back home. That relaxed Caribbean lifestyle inspired the owners of the Grand Marlin to build on the docks of Grand Lagoon in the historic east end of Panama City Beach. Here, life still revolves around the comings and goings of fishing boats and the mingling of longtime locals with newcomers. At the Grand Marlin, everyone's considered a friend. The restaurant's aim is simple: focus on fresh Gulf seafood and local ingredients, with top-notch service in an inviting, upscale, casual atmosphere. Award-winning chef Gregg McCarthy serves up delicious daily specials alongside a variety of staple menu items to meet your every taste, such as fresh shucked oysters at the raw bar, baked barbecue oysters or steaming bowls of seafood gumbo. Some of the chef's biggest hits are Parmesan-crusted grouper piccata with crispy capers and brown butter, grilled filet mignon and fresh lump crab cake with corn relish, whipped potatoes and seasonal veggies, and pan-seared yellowfin tuna with ginger soy glaze. Brunch at Grand Marlin is off the hook with a diverse menu including crab cake benedict, wild shrimp and grits, steak and eggs, and good old southern chicken and waffles.
When I developed the menu for the Grand Marlin here in Panama City Beach, I looked at a map and I saw that we were located about halfway between New Orleans and St. Thomas. And I thought, well, what a better way to do this? Let's bring in the flavors from both areas and combine them onto one menu. So I brought in blackening spice from New Orleans. I brought in tasso ham, andouille sausage, all those wonderful flavors. From the Caribbean, I brought in lobster tails. I brought in the curries, the habanero peppers, the textures, the colors, the flavors. And I brought them all together right here on the docks of Grand Lagoon.
And don't miss out on the North Drop Bar, where the drinks are always flowing and patrons have a ringside seat to the finest show in town, with sunsets overlooking Grand Lagoon. Casual, cool, and off the beaten path. Come by land or by sea, but come as you are to the Grand Marlin.